Hello, everybody.
I'm Revegelance, and welcome back to Let's Play Psychonauts. Let's jump right in.
What?
Ah, top of the morning to you, ma'am.
And good day to you, Officer Lungfish. How are you today?
Oh, damp and happy, can't complain. And what are you and the wee one up to on this lovely day?
Oh, just obeying the law as always. All posted directives followed to the letter.
Ah, good to hear. Not a one of us want any trouble, that's for sure.
What?
Ah, oh,
oh, that is incredible. Oh. Okay, so water doesn't seem to phase us. Buildings don't seem to phase us. We are smashing. We are really big. Ooh. It's like rampage. Ooh, extra life. Never have too many of those. What if we go all like this? No, I just ate a lungfish. Why can't I? There we go.
Hey, Goggalore! Down here!
Excuse me. Were you talking to me?
Ow! My ears!
I'm sorry.
Oh my god!
Are you okay?
He's dead.
Oh, geez, I'm sorry.
Don't worry. Every member of the Resistance is prepared to die fighting the tyranny of Kochamara.
What's Kochamara?
He's a giant monster like you, Goggalore. He brainwashed and enslaved almost everyone in Lungfishopolis.
Oh, no.
That stinks. So, hey, have you seen any other humans around here? I'm looking for a girl called Lily.
The government archives might have some information about your young girlfriend, Goggalore.
Yeah, I don't know if she's really my girlfriend. I mean, I think she...
I only meant that she is your friend who was a girl, Goggalore. To access the archives, we must first destroy the broadcast tower Kochamara uses to control the populace.
Check. I'll go smash that then.
Wait, Goggalore. In order to reach the tower, you'll need to pass through that wall of lasers. But you'll never make it through the lasers without our help.
So are you gonna start helping soon?
First, I need you to do something for the Resistance. Punch a hole in that prison and free my comrades.
Okay, I'm gonna punch a hole in everything else while I'm at it.
Bullets, don't hurt him!
Freedom!
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 Hoo-yah! Now, how about getting me past those gates?
Right. We stole the shield power module from Kochamara. It's too big for any of us to operate, but it should work for you.
Merit badges apparently get. Or something. Hey, I'll take it.
Is this gonna upset Kochamara and all your little brainwashed neighbors?
No! I doubt it.
No.
So, knocking down the prison and then breaking this laser shield thing? Nobody's gonna get mad about that and start shooting at me.
No! Maybe one guy would.
But what is even an entire navy of lungfish against the might and revolutionary zeal of Goggalore?
Wait, what navy?
Meet us at the dam, Goggalore. For freedom!
Use your psychic shield to protect you from damage and reflect some enemy attacks back at the attacker. Note, you will not be able to maintain a psychic shield forever, and when this part of your mind is exhausted, you will need to wait a while before you use it again. So, cooldown and whatnot. No. So I might as well replace it with my levitate, because that doesn't work around here. I might as well smash everything, because there doesn't seem to be any negative consequences to that. What?
The peaceful city of Lungfishopolis is under attack tonight by a hideous, gigantic monster the terrified citizens have named Gunnelore. The Navy has responded quickly and decisively, dispatching its entire tank division to neutralize the creature. Soon, authorities say, everything will return to normal or better.
Kidnapping human children is good.
Oh no! It was the old
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
That's a big duffel bag. That's the second largest duffel bag I've ever seen. Hey! I want to go over here. Hopefully I can... A mattress factory? I want to find that duffel bag tag.
Okay, that's not too bad.
Where's the orphanage? I want to smash that. Because they're expecting it, you know? Might as well. It's what they want.
My mattress factory. My car.
Gagalore, smash! It's fun picking up and throwing tanks with the power of my mind. Sure, they may be tiny tanks. Oh yes, the Natural History Museum. That's right.
Recently surfaced information has strongly linked the previously intimidating monster with common lowlife criminals. Earlier tonight, Gagalore broke some of his jailhouse cronies out of the slammer so they could enjoy a night on the town, popping pills and soliciting inexpensive call girls. Well, they're in for one nasty hangover. Our beloved Navy has come up with a high-tech new invention. Trucks armed with hyper-electricity. Kidnappy children do not harm the brains.
Ow! Ooh, well, there's a purse tag, but where's the duffel bag tag? Or the duffel tag, as the kids call them these days. Ow! No, press the shield button. Okay. That actually works. Okay, good. Cobweb duster. That is the tunnel he said to go through, right? So I feel like I shouldn't go there yet, because that's my ultimate goal, right? Right?
I hate you, Goggle.
Why are you climbing? I don't want to climb. Can I even go in here? Maybe that's where the duffel bag tag was. Yeah, I don't really know. I'll go back and check those other places if I have to. Hey, it's a swinging bar. Interesting. What?
Destruction and terror continue as the hulking, godless child beast carves a bloody swath through our helpless city. Our noble, all-volunteer navy has been surprised only by the senseless lust for mayhem that seeps from the twisted black lump of a heart in this creature, still known only as Goggleball. Though it loathes violence in all its forms, the Navy has no choice but to activate its anti-monster turrets, which it guarantees are 100% monster-proof.
We'll just see about that. Was that an insta-kill? Yeah, yeah. I would have made it if it weren't for you meddling tanks.
I'll go check out your laser tunnel, but then we're gonna talk about who's running this revolution. We're trying to get to that Cochamara tower thing so I can smash it.
The laser tunnel, Goggleore. We have to get through that or we'll never get to Cochamara Island.
Hey, I'm trying to do other stuff that have nothing to do with you, what you're doing, so watch it. I want to swing on that bar. Okay, that didn't really accomplish a whole lot. I still have a luggage tag to find. Unless it's like over here. I doubt it, but I want to look anyway. No. Do do do. Getting hit by a tank shell hurts.
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Yeah, I don't know where it is. What's over here? Is there a tag in here? No. Nothing in there. Have I checked up here? Yeah, it's not up here. Okay, maybe it's in the laser tunnel.
Good Lord! He's impervious to bullets and love.
Squish them all! Cobweb duster. Well, there's a purse. I have the tag for that. Yay! Yeah. All I have to do is walk over the fence to smush it. And here's the duffel bag tag. Alright. And there's a safe. Lungfishopolis under siege. Yay, happy little lungfish. Is that Coach Amara? I'm guessing that's Coach Amara. Okay. Smash everything!
Freedom! 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 So, this big monster, is that the best you could do?
We were short on time, and he is good at smashing things.
Doesn't look like much to me. Come on, let's blow this joint.
Hey, you're welcome.
Sorry about him, Gargalore. He's been in prison a long time. He's the only pilot the Resistance has, and he has an excellent plan. Meet us at the dam so we can put it into action.
All right, where's that figment? There it is. Ooh, chain blast. Sweet. That's pretty awesome. All right, I want to get that duffel bag, and then after that, I think I'm gonna call it a day. After I squish these guys, they look like little potatoes. Like sweet potatoes or something, I don't know. Yay! My lifelong dream at last. All right, but what do you say we make our way over to the dam next time on Let's Play Lungfishopolis? I mean Psychonauts. Have a good day.